Hi. It's Monday, and today was a good day. Group was productive. I cried a lot. The therapeutic value of it was present. Talked about some of my trauma history, which was rough, but essential, as I can't manage it well anymore because my idea of managing it previously was pretending it didn't exist. So now I guess I'm forcing myself to take a look at it and come to a few realizations about it. I mean, such as I never intended for any of it to happen, and it wasn't my fault. That was huge. Today was not only intense on my part, but on the part of another group member. And, like, my heart instantly went out to her. Like, I just wanted to hold her and tell her everything would be okay. And I know I should be focusing on myself during this time, but, like, sometimes people just need a fucking hug. People need a hug and some reassurance, and their experience needs to be normalized. This is not only happened to you, but other people, and other people have gone through it. Other than that, family continues to be supportive. Mom and Dad were home when I got home, and it was good to see them. Which I don't say very often. It was good to see my parents, but it was very good to see them. It was, like, welcomed. I, like, wanted to see them. My room is still clean. True fucking story. And that's really all I have to report. Life is okay. And I'm, like, slowly realizing that. So this is a quickie. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.